Tehran is the last sign for Alamo and Papa Eaton. Race number 7, 3-year-old Villarcom handicap, number 7 final race. Here at San Lazaro Michigan Business Park. Port Alamo and Papa Eaton. Still away from the gate, you can still place your bets. Port Alamo. Now joining in, final call now for your bets, last call to place your bets. We're only waiting for Papa Eaton. And race number 7 will be ready in just a short while. Papa Eaton has been back, all set, ready for racing. Race number 7. Racing just started. We have power factor break quickly restart. Running by the release, Madam Teresa Mika. Mika Mika comes next. Port Alamo, Angat ang Pinoy, John's Memory. Then next on the race, Smoking Peanut, while Papa Eaton is the early trailer by about 8 lengths of the leader. And as they swing down the back, we have Mika, Mika, Mika by our link, and we have power factor in second, and in third comes John's Memory. Moving up on the outside is Angat ang Pinoy, then comes Madam Teresa, Port Alamo, Smoking Peanut, while Papa Eaton still racing in legs. He's in a 3 octavo. We have power factor moving up in between horses is John's Memory. Angat ang Pinoy, sorry, sorry, Smoking Peanut, Mika, 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 Madam Teresa, Papa Eaton, while Port Alamo now racing in last. And then entering the home stretch, we have power factor by our link, and we have Angat ang Pinoy, sorry, sorry, Smoking Peanut, Papa Eaton, last 100 meters, we have power factor followed by Angat ang Pinoy, and finally sa back-to-back win for Jackie J. Biguse, this time on power factor. Angat ang Pinoy second, then comes Papa Eaton, Smoking Peanut.